And they look set. It's the final for the 110 metres hurdles. And they're away. Torbett's off to a good start. So's Divas in lane two. Oh, look at her go. She's the fastest little bitch since Flojo. She's gonna... Oh, no! Oh, go and get fucked. She's just fallen ass over tit. Oh, she was three Dennis Rodman cock lengths away. And she's fallen short. Oh, fuck me. Well, I've done that a few times, tripping over the gutter on the way to the cab rank, but all I dropped was a fucking hot dog. She's just dropped a gold medal.
Oh, she sure has, and I guess we got to actually determine who won the race, because no one was watching all the other women. Everybody was watching Divas and mesmerized by how a woman that fucking small can run that fast with titties that big. And
Well, I'm still fucking mesmerized how she tripped on that hurdle. She got ahead of herself, and she must have shit her pants right about there. If not, she prairie dogged it, and it looks like Petula too. She won the gold. Well, she now becomes the fastest Greek woman since Zeus caught Aphrodite giving Adonis a handjob outside the Colosseum back in 102 AD. That's how fucking long it's been since a Greek woman ran that fast.
She got a bit lucky, don't you think? Ah. If Gail Divas hadn't have fallen over, she wouldn't have won shit.
Shut the fuck up, Shane. Gail Divas Roberts already won the 100 metres, so y'all can go and get fucked. We'll be right back.